Does WPS button turn off Wi-Fi?
Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
For example, on their popular TP-Link Archer AX20, the WPS button is also on the back of the router, but it has two functions. A short 1 second press on the button activates WPS, while a long press, 2 seconds or more, turns on and off the Wi-Fi.